Hi, I'm down in Front Royal, Virginia right now, and I'm standing in front of the Bel Air Mansion, home of the Buck family during the Civil War. One of the young ladies who lived here, Lucy Buck, kept a diary that described the Battle of Front Royal in 1862. It was a very descriptive diary. Apparently, there aren't many diaries or records from the officers or troops of the war, but several civilians of the area kept diaries which left a very good record of what happened during the battle. In addition to Lucy keeping that diary, she also was one of the family members of the Buck family that played host to General Robert E. Lee on July 22, 1863, on the retreat from Gettysburg. Mr. William Buck, who owned the house at the time, invited General Lee and his officers to his home for refreshments, and General Lee accepted. And Lucy notes in her diary that General Lee was standing on the porch looking very much the soldier, and he requested that Lucy and her sisters play the piano and sing some patriotic songs, which they were more than happy to do. When Robert E. Lee left the mansion, he actually watered his horse Traveler in the creek that flows right in front of the mansion. That was the first and only time Robert E. Lee ever passed through Front Royal. So it was quite a treat for the townsfolk who had been through so much.